We're here in Aurora, Colorado, on South Kingston, and we've been called upon a beehive that's taken over a squirrel box. And nature is just begging us to help them with the fact that they've started building their honeycomb on the outside of the squirrel box. And right now you can't see it too well. It's right above, there you are, right to Matt's shoulder there on the right-hand side. And we want to keep this box intact as an antique and for educational. Right, sweetie?
Right.